after becoming familiar with your graphical interface, you're going to want to start configuring your system, making it take full advantage of the hardware and modifying it so that it works well for you. In this lesson, we're going to cover a number of topics: changing the screen resolution, adding multiple monitors, configuring the network, changing the date and time, and adding and removing software from the system, all from the graphical interface. Let's get started.